video of the Renishaw Tracecut application doing its thing. Just like it looks, I guess it's following a surface, a 3D surface of a bottle. This happens to be a Procter & Gamble project. I'll show you the machine in a second here. You can see the edge there, the line as it writes the surface it's flowing over. We'll go to the machine now, check that out.